Hi, my name's Joe, and I'm here at Break Time Billiards in Wilmington, North Carolina. Today we're going to talk about how do you hang a light for your pool table. We have here a single light unit. To hang this one, you would have to, if you were doing it in your house, you would have to go up into your attic and put some braces between your joists so that you'd have something to secure your light chain. Secure the chains in the ceiling, and then come down and hook the end of the chains at each end of your light. Once you've done that, you are finished, and you now have light for your pool table.